So tonight we're going to demonstrate how to make dishcloths. So you cast on 4 stitches here and you knit 2. And then you're going to bring your yarn around and you're going to do yarn over. And then you knit to the end. And you do this until you have 43 stitches. And I just wanted to demonstrate. And that's what gives you the little holes there. So this is my 43rd stitch. So I'll show you how to start to take it off after this. So what you do to start to take the stitches off is you're going to knit 2. Knit 2. You're going to do your yarn over, but then you're going to knit 2 together. And I have an order for 8 dishcloths, so I got to get busy and get them made. I am shipping wherever anybody wants them. However, shipping costs will be added to the cost of the knitting. And you would do this until there's 4 stitches left. And after the 4 stitches are left, you just knit 1, slip 1, knit 1, slip 1, and then pull the yarn through. And this is cotton yarn. So cotton yarn is used for making dishcloths. And I'm doing this backwards so that I can show you how to do it. So it's kind of confusing for me because I'm doing it through a phone camera. So I'm looking at my stitches through the phone so I can make sure that I'm in focus here. And that's my new banner for craft fairs. So then to finish them off, so there's 43 stitches across here, and I use these bigger needles. I think they're like an 8. I use that size because it gives you the bigger pattern, and it's just basically straight knitting, just a yarn over. So you knit 2. And this is going to give you your corner. Oops, I got a stitch there that's not supposed to be there. And then you knit 2 together. So you're adding 1, but you're taking a stitch off. I did it again. There. And then you just finish knitting to the end, and you're going to do the same thing, and this is going to make your corner. So you're going to knit 2, yarn over, knit 2 together, and then finish knitting to the end until you have 4 stitches left, and then you'll have a beautiful dishcloth, cotton dishcloth. Thank you. Enjoy this video.